Welcome to Microsoft Teams on-demand training. In this video, we will demonstrate how to manage contacts and speed dial in Microsoft Teams. Contacts may be managed directly through Microsoft Teams, or they can be imported and managed via Outlook. Similar to calendar events and meetings, contacts will sync between Outlook and Teams. However, it is important to note that contacts added via Outlook must be managed from Outlook, and contacts added via Teams can be edited and/or deleted from Teams. To add a contact via Microsoft Teams, navigate to Calls and select Contacts from the options across the top. Click Add Contact and begin by entering the name of the contact. Teams will attempt to find that name in the directory. If the contact is external, you will receive a message that says, "We didn't find any matches." Simply bypass this message by clicking back into the dialog box and clicking Add. Input the contact details and click Add when complete. The three-dot More Options menu found to the right of each contact includes an option to add a contact to your speed dial. You may also choose to add contacts via the Speed Dial 3-dot More Options menu. Select Add a Contact to this group. Only internal contacts can be added through this method. Begin typing the name of someone from within your directory that you would like to add to your speed dial. Click Add when complete. Additionally, you will also find this option from the call history. Hover over a call from the history list and a 3-dot More Options menu will appear. Select to add a caller to your contacts or speed dial. You can even choose to block unwanted external callers. Internal callers cannot be blocked. Blocked contacts can be managed from Teams settings. Click the 3-dot More Options menu in the upper right corner next to the profile icon. Select Privacy. Click Edit Blocked Contacts to manage this list. All callers without a caller ID can be blocked automatically by selecting this checkbox from Privacy Settings. Callers will not be notified that they have been blocked. Instead, the attempted call will not be completed. Thank you for watching.